this is Al. If you've been following our story, you will know that over the past few months, we have been in the process of scaling up our Global Goals for Local Impact program. It's very cold in Nairobi right now, but I'm happy to tell you that a lot of the data is already coming in. So far, we've been able to collect about 8,000 data sets from the community, and they're still streaming in. We've had to do like almost weekly trips to go and collect data and come back because of the fact that a lot of that data was collected on paper. Just a few data sets were collected via mobile phone, and a lot of the people feel a lot more comfortable filling it on paper. Some of the challenges that have been reported are like, we're seeing that some of the sort of community members have to be left for the forms in the evening, and then they can be picked up in the morning because of the fact that they can only do them in the evening because it's been an excellent rainy season. They have done a lot of the planting. They have been doing a lot of stuff within their farms. So it's been a little difficult for them to sort of do stuff during the day. But a lot of the community leaders are working in the evening to sort of collect the data, and it's coming in very nicely. So far, we have collected about 8,000 data sets, and we have a bunch of volunteers who you may be able to see behind me, who are from various universities in Nairobi and in Nakuru, who are now here to help us to digitize a lot of that data. So far, we've been able to digitize about 4,100 data sets, so we are about 50% of the way of just what we have, but there's still a lot more coming in. We are not even at 20% of the data sets that we're expecting from the community because of the fact that we're collecting from five locations, and we are expecting about maybe 40,000, 50,000 or more data sets to be digitized. So we're looking forward to a really good time. But some of the interesting stories have started being told, and what we have done is that we've built a dashboard, an interim dashboard that begins to give you a flavor of what the data looks like as we are continuing. And that's the reason I'm here right now. I'm here to tell you that if you click on this link right now, you will be able to see some of the data sets that are coming out, and you'll be able to see what stories they're beginning to tell. And if you monitor it over the next few days, you will see as the story changes. You will see stories about agriculture, you will see stories about energy, you will see stories about health, you will see a lot of the household data that has been collected so far from the different locations, and you'll be able to sort of have a flavor of the kind of work that is being done. Of course, we shall keep you updated, and if you have not subscribed yet, I recommend that you hit the subscribe button right now, because as we continue, we will be briefing you more and more about what we're doing. So far, so good. Stay in touch with us. If you feel there's something that you feel that you could contribute to the project, or that you could want to know, or just be part of the journey, or maybe you want to come with us to Nakuru on one of those days, please feel free. hello@openinstitute.com, www.openinstitute.com. Reach out, and I'm sure we can accommodate you. Thank you.